Look, Mishnah, you only need four challahs for the whole three suttas, really, right? If you only...
Yes. Okay. But as I said before, so lechem Mishnah means two bread. But if you want to use for third meal, you can if you want to have what is it, the matzah, whatever matzah that you're not planning to eat and challah, you can, but properly to have four challahs, because the fourth challah you're going to eat in the Lava Malta. So that's the proper way to have four challahs for the whole Shabbat.